Hello and welcome to Highlights.
Tails is the ball.
It's tails. What are you going to do?
Betty.
Countdown. Here we go. City action. Off the mark. In a dodgy style, but he'll have that.
Up in the air. But safely in the gap.
Beautifully placed, in fact. That's where he's very, very good.
Yeah, yaar, yeah, Santosh, yeah, shabash, yeah, shabash, boy, shabash, boy, shabash.
That's a beautiful shot. Really is well connected.
Shabash, Santosh, well played.
Good call.
That one stopped in the air and dropped. Who's the culprit? That slides into the gap at least two. That's good batting. I think the original shots have generally worked. Did not improvise at all. It sat in there quite nicely and whacked over mid-wicket. Got to do that, pick up the singles and twos to get some rhythm going into this batting performance.
That's found a gap, so that's another very, very handy boundary.
John, beautifully played, the bounce beautifully there.
Always two runs with that shot.
Nicely played down two, but off, yeah, get it comfortably. It's identifying opportunities. Who are the bowlers that you can possibly target?
Yeah, top shot. Oh, yes. That's how to get started, the boundary.
Dropped. Turned out to be a difficult catch in the end. Got into a bit of a tangle. Who is this?
And it picks up the 50-run partnership.
The other thing that batsmen need to do on a surface like this, and I think more we get into this tournament, I think similar kinds of surfaces will be provided to the batsman to look hard at the ball.
Oh, shabash!
Cross off with the juicy, fruity, full top and driven quite cleanly for four.
Shabash, shabash, class! Excellent!
Shot! That's nicely played! They need those and more. And it means the partnership must start again. And as they try to start again, well...
First shot he played, first ball, straight bat, just punched it to mid-off, got off strike. And then that beautiful drive. Certainly does look like the part.
And they're not giving away anything and just driving that height further and further up.
Excellent, excellent, excellent. Boy, shabash.
Yeah, I think we've got to slightly recalibrate on that.
49. That'll do, that's 50. Well made, 52.
Krishna, 50.
Krishna, 50.
Krishna, 50.
Got protection in mid-off.
Yeah, and this can where bowling figures can sometimes be a little bit misleading.
But through the gap, slightly uphill in that direction.
Shot wide over the infield for four. Oh, smacked, oblique smoked, oblique nailed. What a shot.
You want him in your side. You just always want him in your side. 100 has come up.
Oh, that's a nice shot. Swept away. You'll look for two, just the one.
Chai to Krishna jai, Santosh to nahi jai, evu lage.
Got to ask the question though, tactically, as we watch here and see what's going on, is it the seamer to bring on?
Yeah, they all went through certain patches of trying to understand what works for them. And you feel with the potential that you talk about of this young man, the sky's the limit if you can just learn from it, and that's the important thing.
That was a yorker right up in the block hole, and the only question really was,
it's very hard.
Come here, come here. Oh, I cannot believe it.
Oh, what a throw. What a magnificent throw. You cannot keep this man.
And that seems the back of a really well played innings.
There's a strong player, lovely way to get off the mark. Smash into the gap for four. He's off to a great start here, a very convincing beginning. Oh, that's improvised beautifully once again. Yeah, that's the danger. You see, he plays that shot so well that it was on the cards. Good enough really to create that angle.
This one cut away. This is great fielding. We've seen some sloppy field.
Wanted to clear that fielder. He's done that. One bounce over the rope. Gone. Now this was pretty unnecessary from Sohaib, but absolutely essential.
Well, credit to the bowler, yes, who's realised very quickly that a variety of pace in a
up in the air. Riley Rousseau advances down. Doesn't quite get it all the way.
He's gone.
Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah, nah. Let me love you.
It's a good stop. Just for a moment, looks as though it might find the gap.
Chance there, and he's been given. He doesn't even worry about the replay.
Yes, it does happen. It's fun.
Big shot, big swing, jumbo six.
Yeah, well done.
That's taken. Very nicely taken indeed.
Into the gap, well struck. Good batting, good hitting. These last few runs really will matter. Upper part of the bat. He's running hard for the sink, and also another chance of a...
And a very, very good way to finish. He had a bit of a slow start, but he's happy with his performance now.
Here he comes.
Have to bat really well. We've seen throughout this tournament, the advantage is chasing.
Driven beautifully, what a start. Juicy half-ball.
Well, it is, as you say, the perfect start.
Switch
switch on the sting mode. It's gone behind, beautifully done, probably a serve.
One down straight away.
Yeah, in. For the ball. And will it find the fence? It does in the end. Cut shot into the gap for four. That's a good beginning. That's another boundary. So you tested it through the offside. Big shot has gone all the way. That's six.
Hit it out of any stadium.
Take it.
Comfortable two. It's been the conversational point. And yeah, nicely played. Nicely played off his legs. And he'll find the boundary comfortably.
Oh, looks big. Looks big, yeah. What Karen already has six.
That's an outstanding delivery as well. Yorker cleaning up. Eagle eye. He wants the strike, and he's gone this time. It's a ridiculous piece of running, actually, but it's been fun. I think he's gone this time. He's not going to wait, and so I think the idea was to get back to the striking zone. Don't bowl on his pads because he's a natural when it comes to flicking the ball. This is not working for him.
Oh, that's out. That is out. A long way across.
Owen.
A fine leg up in the circle. It's raining fours here.
Tell you what to do, you calm down, you knock the poles over.
Oh, this is magic. This is box office. Oh! Dare I say more? Stumps demolished. What an over. We talked a little bit about his length bowling. It was length ball and beautifully bowled in the end.
Great shot.
Beautiful delivery. Right up in the block hole and legs stump out the ground. Oh, big shot, great shot. That's gone all the way, I think. Short. Too short, and it's easy pickings. Four.
Straight through him. This man is pretty much the best in the business. Oh, brilliant. Yes, we needed to see it today. His final ball of this inning.